In The Boys season 4 finale, Butcher kills Victoria Neuman by targeting her eyes with his tentacles, blocking her vision, and rendering her head-popping powers useless. Newman's death is quick and shocking, as Butcher doesn't give her a chance to fight back. Her powers require direct sight, which Butcher effectively negates. Additionally, Butcher's own Supe abilities might include durability, further limiting Newman's chances against him.